In this video, we have to find the value of a for which x square plus ax plus sine inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 plus cos inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 is equal to 0 has at least one solution. So the given equation is x square plus ax plus sine inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 plus cos inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 is equal to 0. And sine inverse a plus cos inverse a is equal to pi by 2. But the domain of sine inverse and cos inverse function is from minus 1 to 1. So a should belong from minus 1 to 1. And in place of a, we have x square minus 4x plus 5. So x square minus 4x plus 5, it should belong from minus 1 to 1. And x square minus 4x plus 5 minus 1 will belong from minus 1 minus 1 to 1 minus 1. And it is x square minus 4x plus 5 minus 1 will be 4. It should belong from minus 2 to 0. And x square minus 4x plus 4 is x minus 2 whole square. That belongs from minus 2 to 0. And x minus 2 whole square is always greater than equal to 0. That belongs from minus 2 to 0. That means x minus 2 will be equal to 0. And x will be equal to 2. And the given equation is x square plus ax plus sine inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 plus cos inverse x square minus 4x plus 5 is equal to 0, and it is x square plus ax plus and sine inverse a plus cos inverse a will be pi by 2, that is equal to 0. And there is only one possible value of x, that is 2. So we can simply put x is equal to 2 in the given equation. So 2a square plus a times 2 plus pi by 2 will be equal to 0. And it is 4 plus 2a plus pi by 2 is equal to 0. And 2a will be equal to minus 4 minus pi by 2, and a will be equal to minus 2 minus pi by 4. So it is the value of a.